Shobhabazar, Habazar, Shobhabazar, also spelt Sovabazar, is a neighbourhood of North Kolkata, in Kolkata district, in the Indian state of West Bengal. History. Chefs and Basaks, well-to-do traders at Saptagram, were among the first to settle in Sutnuti, and are said to have cleared much of the jungles in the area. Neighboring Shyambezar was named after the family deity of the Basaks, Shyamroy or Gobinda, the attendant of goddess Kali, by Shabharam Basak, one of the richest native inhabitants of 18th century Kolkata. When Ramcharan Deb was murdered by Maratha marauders in the jungles of Midnapore, his widow came back to their house at Gobindapur with her 3 sons and 5 daughters. The house was washed away by the Hooghly River, and they moved to Arpuli, and from there to Shobhabazar. Ramcharan's youngest son Maharaja Navakrishnan Deb rose to fame and power. The glorious days of Shobhabazar starts with the decision of the British to build, after their decisive win in Battle of Plassey, the new Fort William in the heart of Gobindapur. The inhabitants of the village were compensated and provided with land in Taltala, Kumortilai, and Shobhabazar. Maharaja Navakrishnan Deb built his Rajbari palace at Shobhabazar. Some say that he acquired it from Shobhabaram Basak and made major extensions, matching his taste for pomp and grandeur. At least money was not in short supply. After the death of Siraj Abdullah, Navakrishnan Deb, along with Mir Jafar, Amir Beg, and Ramchand Roy, earned 8 crore rupees worth of treasures from the secret treasury. Maharaja Navakrishnan Deb is said to have constructed the road from Upper Chitpur Road, now Rabindra Sarani, to Upper Circular Road, now Acharya Prafulla Chandra Road, and named with his own name. However, while half of the street was merged with Grey Street, now Aurobindo Sarani, another half became Shobhabazar Street. Another street north of it was named Raja Navakrishna Street. Amongst those in the Deb family who had streets named after them are Rajagopi Mohan Deb, Raja Sir Radhakanta Deb, Raja Rajendra Narain, Raja Mahendra Narain, Raja Debendra Narain adopted side, Raja Raj Krishna, Taj Bahadur Kali Krishna, Maharaja Kamal Krishna, Maharaja Bahadur Sir Narendra Krishna. Geography. Shobhabazar is spread over Ward No. 8, Ward No. 9, Ward No. 10, Ward No. 18 and Ward No. 19 of Kolkata Municipal Corporation. Culture. Maharaja Navakrishna Deb started the Durga Puja in Shobhabazar Rajbari in 1757. He set a pattern for the puja which became a fashion and a status symbol among the upcoming merchant class of Kolkata. The number of Englishmen attending the family Durga Puja became an index of prestige. Religious scruples fell by the wayside. The Notch girls were mostly from Muslim Gharanas. The Englishmen attending the dance parties dined on beef and ham from Wilson's Hotel and drank to their heart's contentment. The Shobhabazar Durga Puja is split into 2 parts near each other, but both the pujas continue with their characteristic distinctions. Kartikeya is dressed in breeches worn by Englishmen. In most Bengali pujas, Gainsha dons the traditional duty chador. But at Shobhabazar he is an idol worshipped by the Marwari ancestors of Jagat Seth, and Durga wears jewelry designed after the Mughals or Nawabs of Oud. In earlier days, Nidhu Babu and Kabils like Antony Firinji and Bola Moira vied for attention with the Notch girls and Bajis. As the non-Brahmin patrons of Shobhabazar Rajbari were not allowed by tradition to offer anapag or rice in any form, they offered homemade sweets to the goddess. For the past 250 years, generations of Haluakars, traditional confectioners from Bardhaman, have come down to the Shobhabazar Rajbari to make delicacies like jive gaja, kaja and nimki. It was in the Shobhabazar Rajbari Dalan courtyard that Swami Vivekananda was accorded a civic reception after his return from the Parliament of the World's Religions at Chicago. Shobhabazar Rajbari is identified as a heritage building by Kolkata Municipal Corporation. Others. Apart from the Debs, The Bajigal Roy family and the Natis pioneers of Jatra have given the neighborhood much of its architectural and cultural uniqueness. The Natis Putalbari House of Statues used to be a major attraction for tourists. The Sovabazar Club, founded in 1886, still organizes football and badminton tournaments and keeps younger generations attached to their roots. Transport. Road. Buses ply along Ravindra Saroni, BK, Paul Avenue, Shobhabazar Street, and Jatindra Mohan Avenue in Shobhabazar. Train. Shobhabazar Aharatola Railway Station on Kolkata Circular Railway Line serves the locality. Kolkata Station, one of the major railway hub stations of the city, is also located nearby.